My name is Ashray Sachdeva and I work in the marketing strategy department.
I'm Daya. I'm the HRBP for Mumbai, India. All my responsibilities are generally to do with hiring for the departments that I'm looking after.
Actually, I approached ByteDance because I was very excited about the opportunity with ByteDance. I mean, it's the best sort of network to be working with right now, right? And for me, I've been in a startup space for the last 8 years. I wanted to work with a younger brand, right, who understands the younger audiences, and especially for India, where the next sort of 300 million users are going to be coming in from the 18 to 35 audience. And the only brand that makes sense is ByteDance.
Yeah, that's very true.
I'm really fascinated with the products of ByteDance. I think the internet space is a great space to be in right now. And it's amazing to see how companies like ByteDance challenging themselves to move the world. And it's really happening. So my first day at ByteDance was my interview day. And when I go back and think about it, it really amazes me how every person I met that day exemplified the values and culture of ByteDance. It really fascinates me how we all are working on one vision and how unified we are in the way we see it. So I think it feels great to be a part of a team that's so passionate about the products that they're working for. At the same time, I think the culture and environment at ByteDance is something that really makes the work day more enjoyable and interesting and unique at the same time.
Because you're an entrepreneur out here, so for me, it comes back to that sort of, you know, day one sort of feeling where you are what you're supposed to do, right? You don't have to sort of be relying on, you know, millions and millions of dollars or hundreds of people working out there, right? You have to drive the results. And that's what I drive for, and that's what I thrive in.
ByteStyle is basically the values that we work with. These values have helped us create the kind of work culture we boast about today. I think ByteStyle is the way of life. My favorite one will be clear and candid. And we at ByteDance, we value boldness. We value people who can ask the difficult questions, and I think it really works well for us because it helps us do things differently as well as solve problems quickly.
The energies are really high up. Every day you're sort of interacting with new people, new faces, and you're like, okay, getting to know how big the structure is, right? How big the team is out here. Everyone's contributing to the future of this sort of company. Everyone's contributing in their own way, and without each other, you actually can't succeed in this.
India is a country with diverse talent. People were always encouraged to express their ideas and opinions. I think having a platform like TikTok, Vigo or Hello allows people to bring their talents out to the world and to be able to express freely without any barrier or restriction. So I think it's really helping the audience of India to be a part of a global platform.
This is a market that no one's been able to sort of capture, right? So there are not sort of cut, copy, paste formulas for marketing and saying, this is what's worked for them and this is what we can do out here. You got to keep thinking every day, and every single day you have to come in with that sort of passion, that energy, that feeling that's saying that the idea that you're going to be working on is something that no one else has done. There might be ideas or there might be strategies that might completely fail, but that's okay. That's the part of experimenting, right? That's the great part of trying to capture the next 200 million users, because, you know, if you don't experiment, you know, you're not going to succeed out there. So every time we go out there with a key strategy, there are challenges, and that's the beauty of this, that we have to come overcome those challenges every single time.